Okay, this takes for Lynn. Let's go.
He's been hung, stepped on, and outdrawn and reduced to tears. He's done his best thinking with his hand in the rigging for years. He's got an old trophy saddle. He won back in 75. He's getting too old to travel. He's lucky. Reg Kessler's whole string. And the rain sound he likes better than hearing them silver spurs ring. The squeak of the rising at 11 and the thump of the hooves. Horse rider, and tonight he's got nothing to lose. Well, he's a bucking horse rider, and he likes him a little wilder than most. And you can tell just by looking, though he'd be. He's been drinking, but hell, he's been dry now for months. He's a bucking horse rider.
Fingers get stiff in the morning as he ropes his horse out for the day. Out here in the sagebrush and the cactus, folks, they wonder why he won't live this way. He's just an old cowpuncher, caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher, loping along somewhere behind an old cow. He's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. wife of 15 years, she's steady. Though she frets about him when he rides away, she knows what can happen out on the circle. Sometimes she'll get down on her knees and pray. She'll say he's an old cowpuncher, caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher, loping along somewhere behind an old cow. Yeah, he's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. His line camp living, it really suits him. 20 miles or more out from town. He wakes up and he tends these desert cattle. Yeah, he'll keep riding till his last sunset goes down. He's just an old cowpuncher, caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher, loping along somewhere behind an old cow. He's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. Fingers get stiff in the morning.